She's wasted time, if you ask me.
What do you mean?
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Gracias. Something terrible has happened.
think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs. Lorenzo. Al Tigre, I got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Is a cure for the cancer of socialist poverty that almost destroyed our nation's future. Viviro is progress. Viviro is life. Viviro is hope.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Horon was talking about. You swipe to the left?
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertà and La Morale are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste?
That's the bien. You shook the tree.
All right. Danny's here. Whoa, whoa, whoa.